Let's say I'm going in the wrong direction. What's better, that I keep going in the wrong direction or that I stop moving? Why? Because I'm no longer going in the wrong direction. And stopping is the first step to what? Turning around, right? This is obvious. I hope this is self-evident, right? So when you're stuck, it's a moment to celebrate because you've had enough awareness to stop doing the bad stuff.